written by Bobby Sands. 1803, we sailed out to sea, up from the sweet town of Derry. For Australia bound, if we did not drown, and the marks of our feathers we carry. In our rusty iron chains, we crave for our wings, our good women we left in sorrow. As the mainsails unfurled and the curses we hurled at the English and France of tomorrow. At the mock of the fire, bid farewell to the sun, as down below decks we were laid. Well, out to hurt these screams, woken out of a dream, by a vision of a bald robber's day. At the sunburns cruel, as we dished out the gruel, Dan O'Connor was down with a fever. 60 rows today, bound for Botany Bay, how many will reach their receiver? And oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. And oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. All accustomed to hell as a low fought the swell, I should dance like a moth in the fairy. White horses run high as the devil pass, white and so as the head is white swelling. 5 weeks out to sea, we were then 43. We buried our comrades each morning. Now within our own spine, we were lost in the time of endless and neighborhood dawning. And oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. And oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. Well, Van Diemen's Land is a hell for a man to end out his whole life in slavery. Where the climate is raw and the gun makes the law, neither wind nor rain care for bread. But the years have gone by, I've ended my bond, the comrades go far behind me. And a rebel again, I'll die the same, and the cold wind of the night you will find me. And oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. And oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. And oh,